Shrinivas from Hizipravad, Pune, Maharashtra.
Ji.
I will take 3 to 4 minutes only.
Please.
The first thing I want you is about Jaipur Literature Festival. What's your opinion on that? And then we will start. I'll ask you 2 questions only.
English mein baat karni hai, Hindi mein?
Koi bhi. No problem. English will be better.
Okay.
Yeah. So, your opinion about Jaipur Literature Festival and its success?
I think Jaipur Literature Festival has become a cult.
Okay.
And it started a long time back. Okay. I don't know which year is this.
13th year.
13th.
13th year.
Yeah. So, I think it started this movement of literature festivals.
Okay.
And it has done a great service to literature.
Okay.
And after Jaipur Literature Festival, so many festivals started happening around the country.
Right.
And that has only helped and supported the writer and the writings. It's a great place to be here.
Yes.
It's a great place to be in the hustle bustle of
yes.
Jaipur Literature Festival.
Thank you. In your recent interview, just at front lawn, you said in Omkara you would have portrayed a character, Muslim. Can you elaborate on that?
No, I said, if I make Omkara again,
okay.
I would make Omkara a Muslim character.
Yeah.
Yeah, because us waqt jab Omkara banayi thi,
right.
To Muslims ko itna identity ka issue nahi tha.
Okay.
कि उनको अपनी nationality
prove करनी पड़ेगी.
मुसलमान है पर हम हिंदुस्तानी हैं.
Yes.
अभी आज के time में वो है.
वो हो रहा है.
तो शायद मैं वो करता.
Okay. अभी आप कहते हैं कि जो मुस्लिम को दिखाना पड़ रहा है कि दे नेशनल सिटीजन है इंडिया के, तो ये मोदी गवर्नमेंट की वजह से हो रहा है या कुछ और इसके डायमेंशंस है? मतलब एक तरफ ऐसा बोला जाता है कि कुछ भी अच्छा नहीं हो रहा है, एक तरफ ऐसा बोल रहा है कि बहुत अच्छा हो रहा है.
आपको क्या लग रहा है, आप किस तरफ में बहुत अच्छा हो रहा है या
बीइंग अ जर्नलिस्ट वी डोंट हैव आवर ओपिनियंस, वी डोंट हैव आवर व्यूज, बट वी वांट टू नो फ्रॉम पीपल दैट व्हाट्स हैपनिंग रियली, इट्स रियली हैपनिंग गुड और बैड.
आई वोंट से गुड और बैड.
ओके.
Whatever is happening is sad.
Sad. Okay.
Yeah, it's not good or bad.
Whatever it's sad.
It's sad.
Okay.
Sad for the country.
It, yes.
It is taking country into a deep depression.
Oh, 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 oh. And coming back to the films, what are your future projects?
My future projects, I am still working on. I don't know which one will be made.
Okay.
But I'm working on it.
You are working on it. So, if somebody comes with some good script and something, you would be interested?
Not right now, but after I have made my next film, post that. Because right now I have my subjects.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you,
thank you very much. We will take a photo.